have come together in the presence of God to witness and celebrate the marriage of James Colin Edkins and Celeste Renee McIver.
Celeste McIver, take you, James Edkins, to be my husband. I also take you to be my best friend, my faithful partner, and my one true love. I promise to cherish each moment with you and to count each day as a blessing. I promise to encourage you, to inspire you, and to love you unconditionally through the good times and the bad. I promise to protect our marriage, to always honor it and nurture it. I promise to serve you and to learn from you at every chance I get. Best of all, I promise to laugh with you, to have fun with you, and to enjoy our life together and all the adventures that may bring.
James Edkins, take you, Celeste McIver, to be my lawfully wedded wife, to always love you and care for you to the best of my ability. As we grow together and develop into all that God intends for us, I will keep on loving you. And I pray that I can be the encouragement and support that keeps us reaching out to be all we can be. I love you when we are together and when we are apart, and when we are at peace and going through trials. I will lead our lives into a life of faith, hope, and hope in Christ, and that through life, no matter what may lie ahead of us, I will be a loving and faithful husband. I will guide and protect you as Christ does his church, as long as we both shall live. I say these things, believing that God is in our midst and refuge in our strength to see us through. I'm proud to be here today and make you my wife forevermore. Just